Sorry if I speak about me too much. I'm sorry that your illness is a subsequent reason you don't need too much. Oh. It's obvious we drink too much. I'm sorry that your father never loved you and you saw your mother on the TV too much. Oh. But you should pop a bottle again. Maybe buy a couple bars, take them all to your friends. Yeah. And I don't even wanna pretend. Should've listened when they told me it's a means to an end. Yeah. And now I'm on the fence. I was only 19 with a lack of respect. And then she threw up again. Said she didn't, but you know I'm reading through it again. But don't choose. If you love it, then you cut the thing loose. Dark room, indecisive, so you know I can't move yet. You too, no. It's all for me to end the conversation with the loving one. No, it's not true, no. Of getting closer, justify my terror when we talk it through. Find somebody else to cure the pain for now. Pop another pill and help your brain calm down. Then she fell on the stairs, yeah. So take it to the basics. Nerd off, she was hoping I could change it. Never been the one to pick favorites. Favoritism isn't something I relate with well. So way to make a statement. I was only trying to start a conversation. She was under the assumption I was famous. Knew she had a heart, didn't know that I would break it off. Don't choose. If you love it, then you cut the thing loose. Talk around, minimize, so you know I can't move, yeah. You too.